know what's weird about this game? I've been rifling a lot lately, and I actually really dislike rifling, but there's like the spray patterns in this game are existent but non-existent at the same time.